hold this while I go to the bathroom?
Absolutely. Thanks.
It's gonna be lucky.
Christian, how are you?
Good.
It'd be nice to take them so we can move up in our seed. I think they do a lot, even with Casey, and I think they all kind of work together. So I think they bring a lot, combination of all of them to the table.
Whoa.
Do you like Casey?
I like Casey. He has me together. He spends the time and he's got the
That's what I like about them. They take them, and they'll take any of them from even the other, 17 team. Casey will stop and correct something if he sees it. Amy does. I like it. I think Josh really did a good job this year. I think he really put some great coaching in place. Good. 17.
Whatever.
Sabrina's the one that really cracks me up. Sometimes she'll catch that. We always call her our best weapon, our secret weapon, because they see her size, and I think everybody expects something different.
Sabrina's a big weapon.
Yeah. And when she goes to hit, there's not a lot of power, and it comes off her fingertips. It hits the top, will roll off, and she makes a point. I don't get it.
Yes.
How did they do that? Right, exactly. But they do the same thing. One thing we do up too much of in the net.
Thanks.
You're welcome. Do you know what the score is?
Ten-eight. Ten. Now 11-8.
Is it 11-8 now?
9-8.
10-8.
You know what?
It's amazing.
Called it a touch, right?
She got it.
I didn't see it.
She got it, but it might have hit her hair.
That's ridiculous.
Who did he call a touch on? I didn't even look anywhere near her.
Unless it hit Cece's hair.
Well, if you duck, what are you going to do if it touches your hair?
Oh. Did it hit her side ponytail?
No, they changed it.
They gave it to us.
In. Good. Yeah. Take that.
Finish it!